Let's talk about Excel's new and improved XLOOKUP function. You may have heard that XLOOKUP is Excel's new and fantastic lookup function that can replace index match, VLOOKUP, HLOOKUP, and more. So let's try to get employee name based on ID number. So here we have employee IDs and employee names. I'll just pick one of these, which we will use for search, and look for the name that's associated. So the first thing we need to do is select the lookup value argument. Then we are looking at lookup array, followed by return array. And you can press enter, and you will get Erlene Arnold. And now let's try doing it the other way around. Let's take the name and look for ID number. So I copy pasted the name, and here we are gonna do a function. Again, let's select the lookup value. Now the lookup array is names, and return is from employee IDs, and press enter. If you ever use the VLOOKUP, you immediately notice that you could go left in your search criteria, and that's a big advantage over VLOOKUP. Let me know down in comments if you will be using XLOOKUP in your work. If you like this video, give the video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel to improve your skills in the future. See you in the next one.